have a giveaway on the channel right now. Go down to the description and join. Better hurry. Hey, what's up, guys? Today I'm going to be showing you guys a very, very simple trick you can do if you have an NVIDIA graphics card. And this thing is that you can make dark colors even darker and lighter colors even lighter, making colors look way better. Either way, it's really easy to do. So what you first do is you go down to the toolbar here. You press on the NVIDIA settings thing. This thing opens. You go to change resolution. And if you guys want, I can make another video how to overclock your hertz on your monitor. But either way, what you go and do, you scroll down. And then you do use NVIDIA color settings. And if this is not a setting you can do, then you should at least have these four buttons. So, first of all, you should have highest 32-bit, but you probably already have that here, 8 BPC, RGB. And here, which normally it's limited, what limited pretty much is that you can see the colors from 16 to 235, whereas normally if you would have full, you would have 0 to 255, which is way more colors. And this doesn't drain any performance, so you don't have to worry about that. Either way, I'm gonna change this to full. And now, the colors in the background are gonna be a little bit more bright, but one place where I actually noticed this a lot, that you could actually see like the color changes in Steam. So I'm gonna go back to the normal. So it looks very grayish, but now, when I go to full, it looks way darker. You guys won't be able to see this unless you actually do this, so if you change it to full, you can actually see on my screen that also it's way darker. So yeah, this is a really simple way of doing something very simple, making your computer monitor just look way better, better colors, better everything, and it doesn't drain anything, so I don't really see the point of it. The only point why this normally is limited is because most monitors are set up as TV monitors, and then that often works better when you're far away from a monitor. But when it's a computer monitor, you're close up, it's better to have full, but it's often not set up automatically. If anyone is using AMD or any other kind of that, just write in the comments and I can make a video on how to do the exact same thing, but on like AMD products and maybe even Zotac. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys in the next video, and bye.